DJ
Hello.
What day it is?
13.
Yeah, 13. You right.
No, exactly.
It's 13 years and a half. But look, man.
Y'all
know what's up going on, right?
Y'all, so you got Xavier here, of course. You got Big Homie Blocks. Y'all already know our situation with the moving and with the content, but we still want to give y'all some. So we thought this would be interesting for y'all. So we're going to introduce y'all to our bridal party.
Yeah, man. Hey, y'all get to see the bridal party.
So we introducing y'all to our bridal party. So what y'all about to see is our bridal party basically opening their boxes of us proposing to them. These are people that we love. Mm-hmm. Let me talk to y'all. We love y'all.
Hello.
We wouldn't have this wedding if y'all wasn't a part. Everybody we chosen, we love for sure, and we couldn't do it without y'all.
And you know, y'all my slime. Remember that, yeah, y'all my slime.
Yep, so y'all, we still trying to get y'all content. We think y'all love this video. Stay tuned. Introduce y'all to our bridal party. Wedding for the B-Lit 2022.
Yeah, let's get it.
Let's see the game.
Hello, let's go.
I got a package today from my sister. Bunny and Xavier. Let's see what it is. Y'all, I done messed up my all up in this ad, but what? Will you be my bridesmaid? Yes, my bridesmaid. She got the pictures. This one a little blurry, but I got a cup with my name on it. But you know, the maid of honor got the snap. Got me some Hennessy. I don't even drink, but I'm gonna get up. Got me some Kinky. What? Stop playing. Then I got me a card. To my maid of honor on my wedding day. Dear Lala, I gave you a major role in my wedding because you always been there for major times I needed you. You always come through when I call, no matter what. And I do. I love you so much. Thank you for being there when I need you most. This time I need you again. Keep being an amazing person at heart. Let's put that on. Let's do it. Y'all know it's going to be lit as fuck for my sister's wedding. Period. Congratulations, Big Homie Blocks and Funny Ass Xavier. Let's turn up.
Hello. I've been waiting for my box, and I finally get it. Yes, I will be your bridesmaid. It's so pretty. Thank you, Mama.
Already know how we come. I love you so much. This day would not be complete if you are not part of it. Bitch, I'm not taking no for an answer. my sister from another mother. We go back like three flats. I love you, bitch.
I love you.
Look what I got now. Look at
her.
She got me some
I would love to be a present, bitch. I can't wait. Hey, what's up, y'all? So, I just got my package in the mail. So, I'm going to go ahead and open it. So I know I'm a bridesmaid already. And might have made an honor cause if I ain't. If I ain't. Let's see. Let's count down, though. Let's count down. Let's count down. Person being by my side. I love you forever, no matter what. You can call me no matter what. Hold on. I'm gonna crack. I love you forever, no matter what. I love you too. You can call me no matter what. I can't wait to give you hell about this wedding. LOL. Love you life. So I still ain't a maid of honor. But y'all know I'm in there. So, yes, I will be your bridesmaid. Love you.
Hey, y'all. It's your girl, Real. Now, let me stop playing like I'm talking about YouTube channel. Roy, say hey. He just smiled. Say hey, stay queen. Say hey, Roy. Anyway, so Xavier sent me something in the mail. She's talking about opening it up. Record it. So, let me see what this is. She probably just want to watch it. Knowing Xavier, it's probably something funny, though. Because she always says some funny stuff. And then they got my name on it. This cute. Okay, hold on. Let me get into it. Roy, what you think it is? Roy, let me see.
Now this girl, I know I'm
a
cry baby, bro.
My bitch, y'all, I'm an emotional person, okay? Love crying too. But my girl asked me her bridesmaid. She asked me her bridesmaid, child. Listen, I'm finna cry again. So let me sip a little wine. Hold on. You really didn't have to ask me, baby. You should've just told me. Sent me what the dress we wearing and the deposit on the makeup and the hair, baby, because you know my answer is yes. Period. You ain't gotta ask me twice, baby. You gotta ask me twice. It's the cover my name on for me. I'm ready to get drunk. Point me to the bar. Roy, babysitter's ready. You ready? He said he walking the ring down the aisle. But I love this so much. Yes, I'll be your bridesmaid. Yes, I will. Period. You ain't gonna ask me twice.
Nice. You got some flowers too, girl. Look, they white. Pick them up. Ooh wee. Flower girl, mama.
Look at that here.
Oh, snap. Yep, my turn. Hello.
Whoa, mommy, you got some too.
Mommy, you got some.
You got a red one.
This bitch is hiding. Get it on out. This one, she done messed herself up while she playing.
I love my
the candles, the liquor. What it say? Why you got a letter too?
Yeah.
Let me put that down. But that's everything in that cute
dog.
I like, okay, candy.
I don't got a letter.
You know? Oh, okay. Well, she asked you, and you answered, so I want to know what the letter about.
Can you open this, Mama? I can move my scissors tomorrow.
I can't say I do without you. Hello.
Can I open it, Mommy?
She said, dear Lanaya, even though we had some differences, my love never changed for you as my sister. This day wouldn't be right if you not a part of it. Those differences could never keep us apart. We seem to always come back better than before. It's time to put that shit on now. LOL, I can't wait to give y'all Bridezilla hell. Oh. Hey, I accept.
Can you open this?
I accept.
Can you open this?
I excel.
Can you open this?
Ooh, what that say? Not this one. What that say? Okay, go ahead. Mama move, cause you in the camera. Ooh, wait, gotta keep it like this. Read it, what that say? Read it.
Will
you
fit?
Be. It's in cursive, so you don't know.
My.
What that say? Hello. You gotta look at it. Will you bleed my flower girl? She looking at you, Mama.
Yeah.
Will you be? Will you be her flower girl?
Yeah.
Look at the camera. Will you be her flower girl?
Yes.
Yes. Ooh, they got pictures. And you got what else? What else you got in your box? Ooh, she gave you your flowers. Oh my gosh, and the LOL doll. Say yes, 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 TT.
Thank you, Darnell and Xavier, for letting us be a part of the wedding. You a part of the wedding, you a flower girl. Now they getting you your box.
Disney?
Yeah, and this what's your, that's Amaya. Mm-hmm. You wanna open it? You gotta take the towel. Put it right here. Take that out. Got it. Pull it. Pull it. No, not like that. You done. Open it. Open.
Oh my god. What's in there?
I got a funny LOL surprise.
Yeah, and suckers, because they proposing. And it says up here, will you be my flower girl?
Yeah.
Yeah, woo.
Look,
She is amazing. And what's wrong?
Okay, y'all. So we got Zendaya. Zendaya don't really got nothing in her box, y'all. I just got her one so she won't feel left out because she ain't got no choice. Right? You know you my flower girl, right? So you still can open your box. You gotta pull the string. Take the bow out. Let me see what it say. It say, will you be my flower girl? Will you? Oh!
He is nice. Best man. Oh, yeah. It's my son. She only gave me one thing to do. Pick out from the way. Will you be my best man? To accept, send me a picture. Are you wearing this bus tag? Big homie blocks.
Yeah, shout out to my boy. Congrats. I just got my package in the mail. Got Nietzsche. Groomsman, you feel it? Nice little box. I'm trying to see what it is, though. And how you open it? Oh, okay. And say thanks for being a brother to me. We locked in. Bro, you already know we locked in since, you feel me, since the beginning.
Hello.
Plus, you feel me? 10-year plus. Look at my boy. Suit up. Oh, we gonna be well fitted up, and now you already know. Ooh, bottoms up. I'm drinking all this tonight. Yeah, thanks a lot, my boy. We gonna be lit for sure. I can't wait. Less than a year now. What to say? She only gave me one thing to pick out for the wedding. Will you be my groomsman? Nigga, you already know. Where the best man card at? This what we supposed to be looking at. You already know it's lit. My brother for life, you know, we've been doing this since we've been heads up. To accept, send me a picture of you wearing this mustache. Big homie blocks. Bro. Hello. Toast up, man. Brothers for life. Most success. Just, you feel me? Love, happiness. Just forever going up. Hello.
Is that though?
Keep recording me.
What?
I can't wait, shorty. Congrats, man, my fucking boy.
What's up, man? It's your boy Ladez. Oh, man. So today, package from my boy Blocks Broski, you know the vibes and everything. So, gonna figure out what's up in here. I don't know yet, you know what I mean? It just came today. I don't know what could it be. I really don't know. But I'm finna find out. So, hold on. To my big bro. Hey, he got me together. Merry motherfucking Christmas. Yeah. Suit up. Come on, eat some socks. Oh, this say groomsman. Wait. Hold on. What this is? She only gave me one thing to pick out for the wedding. You will be my groomsman. Hey, let's get it. All right, man. Hey, it's lit. You know, to accept this picture, to
up, send me a picture you wear this.
Hey, I guess I gotta put the mustache on, man. It's lit. Hey.
Back in, dude. You know what he's coming back. It's big bro. Oh, let's see what he got me.
Hold on. Ooh, two of fish. Ooh, you know, I already know. Ooh. Dello to my little brother. Gave me a car from Relay, though. He snapped you, though. He said, girl, he said, suit up. You know, I'm gonna have him, yo.
I'm gonna be so fucking quiet.
Oh, bro, you already know. I'm already finna take the shot. Everything. I appreciate you, bro.
One.
Hello. Probably got me eating these, motherfucker. But. Donnell and Xavier Lindsay. They finna be married to Xavier Lindsay. That's it, week zero. Sent me this. They told me they won't record my reaction to what it is. So we're gonna see what it is. Hey, that bitch wrong. That bitch say skin bone is the grooms, man. Because they know I be clean as hell. They gotta stay groomed. Hey, thanks for glowing up with me. Yeah. Block had to spell this because it's a W and glowing. He put GL. Yeah, this Block. Boom, hello. Let's see what's in here. This is raw. She only gave me one thing to pick out for the wedding. Will you be my groomsman? To accept, send me a picture of you wearing this mustache. Big homie Block. Damn, this is raw. Hey, I got my motherfucker! But we're gonna put that next to the big one over here, because you know I don't drink. So that's just for the music, baby.
Boy, if you don't get.
And we got suit up, groomsman socks. Yeah, so I guess I gotta wear these at the wedding. That's cool. With a shot. Cheers, y'all. Hey, man, look, I just wanted to say, man, hey, I fuck with y'all, man. Y'all know I love y'all. Watch y'all grow. Together, you know, this is how bad this drop baby off. Y'all been doing all the videos for a long ass time, man. So, you know, congratulations on y'all wedding. Hope y'all have a successful relationship because God knows I need a successful fucking relationship. So hopefully we bring all this good energy in and y'all gonna be invited to my wedding. But anyway, I know the wedding by heart, you know, October 16th, 2022, you know. Y'all, like, I should have been the best man, though. So me and Meechie gotta get out. Shit, me and little fella, it's whatever. But yeah, man, I love y'all, man. Y'all know what's going on. We're gonna see y'all at the wedding. Slack.
All right, I got my box from Big Homie Blocks, aka Darnell. Let's see what we got in here.
Look at that scratch on you.
All right. Okay, that's pretty dope. Got my name on the box. Don't mind the pit bull. That's pretty dope. It says groomsman. Okay. Oh, okay, okay, okay. I got a card. It says, thanks for showing me how to boss up. Obviously, he a West Side Chicago dude. Cause we write like a 2-year-old, so it's all good. All right, says, she only gave me one thing to pick out for my wedding. Will you be my groomsman? Accept and send me a picture of you wearing this mustache. All right, so I got a mustache. I guess I gotta go ahead and put this on. Absolutely, bro. I'll do that for you. I watch you just ruin your life, bro. Don't do it.
Don't say that. Do it, Daniel. Got this.
Okay, we got some Hennessy in here. Cheers, y'all. We got some socks. Oh, I love some socks now. I love some socks. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and take this for you, bro. Congratulations. congratulations. We got some more bossing up to do. Salute.